So who will be our Mameluke of the day? Plus, we are bottom-lining Ebola. We'll have the skinny for you on the flip side. But first, Media Research Center's Dan Joseph, their man on the street, spoke with some folks at the Black Caucus Conference about how they would feel about applying Michelle Obama's healthy lunches to food stamps. Stay with me. You're watching The Rick Amato Show on One America News.